Howdy. My name is Greg, and I was born and raised in the South. Now, I've been to plenty of different places in my time, but I've never felt as at home as I do in New York City. I wish I lived there, but right now I can't. So I do the next best thing and fly there as often as possible. New York City is home to folks from all over, and this is why there's something for everyone. If you've been to New York City before, you know what I'm talking about. Whether you'd like to lounge in a smoky jazz club with cocktails, or spend an evening of ballet and culture at Lincoln Center. Whether your style is more Cajun catfish and a double helping of jambalaya, or a romantic meal at a cozy village bistro. Even if you just want to get crazy and paint the town, New York City is the American dream. Come discover yours.